could not open the crabs live. So I dropped them in hot water for a split second. Then I opened them up and cleaned them out.